Just a real quick video. This morning I spied a homeless silky raven. He must have been freshly ousted out of his trees recently. I haven't seen him around. A brand new, beautiful bird, silky. And he's resting on the middle of the street now, on the wires. So yeah, there's a lot of birds that are all of a sudden just in shock. In shock. So, anyway, as the diatribe continues that the roots were shallow. I don't know. They have home insurance policies. They would gladly pay for that tree fall if it did ever happen. So no, I don't believe that. It looks like they wanted the money now. They didn't want to wait for a tree to fall. They actually wanted the money now. Somehow, some way along the line. So, any hoots, a beautiful silky raven is homeless. And I don't know if he had a little nest there. If it was a female, gorgeous bird, most beautiful raven I've seen, and I've seen lots of ravens up in Alaska. It's a very, very unusual species. I hope that helps somehow.